Good morning. So I'm going to do a few gentle stretches to start your day off. If you want to join me, grab your mat, find a space. And just before we do that, please subscribe, like, share, and comment if you wish. Let me know how you liked the video or if you didn't. So I'm going to start on hands and knees. Knees shoulder width apart, hands shoulder width apart. And firstly, we're just gonna lean forward to the left, forward to the right, all the way back to the right, all the way back to the left, and keep circling, really pushing into each corner. So really leaning over, really sitting deep. And we're gonna do that four times one way. And then we're going to do it four times the opposite way. So that's two the wrong way, the other way. Three. And four. And you can do that as fast or as slow as you wish. Now, in the same position, we're going to push our back to a round position. Really push through those shoulders. Push away the floor. And now we're going to reverse it. So we're going to come back to the center. And now we're going to dip that lower back, pushing up, push away the floor, push your chest up and out. And let's do that again. So round. Back to the center. I like to have a little circle, so I'm going to take my weight to the right. Start to think about that raised position, but up to the right. Take it to the center in the raise, over to the left. Arch it. So we're literally doing the movement that we just did with side to side. So we're making circles. I'm going to do a circle to the right. And now I'm going to take it the other way. Alright, nice. And then I'm just going to push my weight forward to the right, to the left. Stretching out those ribs. Good. Alright. Just give your wrists a little push down into the thighs, back of the hands. Like to wake our spine up. Right, so we've just woken, or maybe not, maybe doing this before bed. I've just woken, so I'm doing this to wake up. All right, so we're gonna sit cross-legged, and I'm gonna bring my opposite hand to knee, and my other hand behind me. I'm gonna stay nice and tall, and I'm gonna pull with this hand and twist. Try not to lean back. Stay tall. Nice. And then the other way. Great. All right. So next, we're going to come into a small straddle. And remember, it's very gentle because we haven't warmed up, we've just woke up and we're thinking just to wake our body up, you know? So, when we're in the straddle position, I want you to engage your legs, meaning tense everything. So they're nice, hard, and then flex the feet. So the toes are facing the sky. And then instead of just facing the sky, I want you to roll them knees back. So now the knees are behind us. All right, you're going to hold that position and just sit nice and tall and engaging those legs. Breathe in. Keep the same position. Think about rolling those knees back and let's just walk those hands forward. Don't curl in, stay tall and just go as far as you can until you can feel a little stretch. Keeping everything engaged. So this is a nice little active stretch for us. And now we're gonna take a deep breath and relax the legs. You can even take it to a point if you wish. Just relax them, keeping that body nice and long. We're gonna think about rolling the hips forward. So roll the hips forward, lengthen the back. Let's see if we can get a little bit lower. Just go to where you feel comfortable and hold that stretch. Well, nice and low, and we've got our legs relaxed. We're going to come over to the side, not completely at the foot, just before. And now to the foot. Taking it back through the middle, nice and low. Nearly to the other side. Focusing on keeping that long back. And now to the side. Good, back to the middle. Now we're going to engage the legs. Lift those heels, really engage. Don't lose the posture, keep nice and long. And relax. Breathe, try to take it deeper. And then slowly coming up. Lovely, lovely. Bring those legs together. Squeeze together, squeeze, 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 squeeze. And then we're going to flex our feet. Again, still sitting nice and tall. Deep breath, we're going to fold from the hip. Okay, think about folding, lifting the chest at the same time. Fold, lift, okay? And as we do that, we're going to walk down the legs, not curl down the legs. Fold, lift down the legs until we can reach our feet. If you can, you can grab a towel or something, wrap them around the feet and hold that. And if you can, just pull those heels off the floor. Keep that long back. If it starts to get easier, you can still keep the same position. Start to bend those elbows, come lower. Again, don't curl in. Stay long. Release that. Let's take our feet into a pointed position. I like to grab my toes here. And I like to hold my arches and then push down the top of my feet to get a little foot stretch as well as the hamstring stretch. You don't have to do that, but I like pointed feet. And again, focus on the flat back, the straight legs. And now if you add in that foot stretch, you can feel those arches stretching. Nice. And release. All right, so now we've done a few forward folds. So what we're going to do next is a little arch of the back. So,
down to our tummy. And we're just going to start off nice and gentle.
Push up to the forearms. If you need support, you can put something under your hips here to help you stay up. Okay, so we're pushing the floor away with our forearms. Again, we're thinking about our chest coming up and out, not just up, up and out. Really extend that back. And we're going to start off with a little twist of the spine. So I'm going to bring our right leg to our left side and look over on that side. Do the same twist but on the other side. Just gonna move up a bit. Nice. And bring it back. My quads are so tight from yesterday that it hurts to just lie in my front here. All right, so we're gonna push up. Straight arms if you can. And what we don't want is this near the ears. And we don't want the hips up. So straight arms, shoulders down, relax your bum, breathe in, chest up and out. Side to side, feel that little neck stretch. Oh, lovely. And then we're going to slide it all the way back down. Full body stretch. Arms back, push back. And we're going to bring ourselves feet together. Knees open. And then we're just going to stretch forward, so it's not too intense. We're just going to reach out. Oh, feel a little stretch in the thighs and along the spine. Okay. So for our last morning stretch, we're going to do the unspeakable frog. So let's find our knees nice and wide. Knees and hips are in one line. Show you that position. Best place, maybe. So if you have some way of measuring it, like a line on your floor, that's good. So you know that you're doing it correctly. All right, so knees and hips are in one line, hope you can see, and then we're just going to push back, okay, back and forth like so. I'm just going to go on that line so I know I'm correct. Back and forth. Keep breathing, trying to relax. We can come down to the elbows, carry on pushing back and forth. Give your wrist a little stretch off then. We want to hold it on the push back now. And we're now going to tuck that tailbone to round that, them hips underneath yourself and push back. And then relax it to the centre. Try and go that little bit wider. And then we're going to add an arch. So we're going to arch that back. And centre. Squeeze those knees together. Imagine crushing the floor. And relax that. Try to go wider. We're going to add the arch. And we're going to push it back. I'm going to add the arch. And then we're going to push it back. Arch, back. Keep going. Trying to loosen up those hips. You can come all the way down if you want. You can just hold it. Let's just hold that frog position. Really focus on releasing those thighs, loosening everything. Just holding that position. And when you're ready to come out, we're just going to straighten the legs out. Use the feet to bring those legs together. And then we're going to squeeze those legs together. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. From there, we're going to push ourselves up. What's really nice is a nice knee tuck and hold. Deep breaths. And there we have it. So that was our morning stretching. Let's get our body working. I hope you enjoyed it. Again, please subscribe, like, and share.